The Idaho Falls Water Division is repairing a water line near the 500 block of Skyline Drive. The work started earlier this morning, and there is a traffic detour in place. Motorists traveling on South Skyline Drive are being detoured from Brentwood Drive to Westwood Street. Access will remain open to local property owners. Work is expected to be complete by the end of tonight.